everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, you're gonna see me do a 5-minute makeup challenge.
Okay.
Ooh, it's winter.
All right, so I'm gonna set a timer here.
It's 5 minutes. See if I can do this.
Okay, it's starting. So I just got to work and I'm in a rush. I already moisturized because when I wake up, that's the first thing I do, wash my face and moisturize. So next thing, I'm going to put on concealer. Oh my god. This is Bye Bye Under Eye by Cosmetics. And when you only have 5 minutes, you just have to look normal. Am I right? Okay, 30 seconds. Hopefully the swish, swish, swish of my jacket is not too distracting. I'm also going to put this on my lid. Oh my god! See? I look awake! Okay. Shit! Oh, I need to edit that out. I'm gonna bring it up like this to blend out the edges. Okay, I'm gonna wipe my fingers real quick because I always have makeup wipes on me. I didn't cheat. They're right here. I guess I should have showed you what I started with. Alright. I'm gonna stick a pretty champagne eyeshadow on. This is Amaze by ColourPop. And that's it. That's all that's going on the eyelid. Because ain't nobody got time. Oh, shoot. How do you guys do this? Okay, I need eyebrows. I need eyebrows. Okay. This is the ColourPop pencil. Dark brown. Better. Okay, that's done. I need mascara. Of course, I forgot a brush, but I'm going to apply some blush. This I got in my Ipsy bag. This is lychee and gold. Blush. My under eye is creasing, but that can be fixed later. Alright, I have a minute left. I need more mascara. I forgot chapstick! Oh my god! Okay, it's alright though. I have chapstick in my work hoodie, it's okay. Is it?
at 17 seconds. Okay, more eyeshadow. Oh my gosh, I feel like out of breath. Ah! Okay. Okay. I'm like shaking. Ah! Okay, it's over. We're done. All right, shush. Oh, that was hard. Harder than I thought. I picked the wrong concealer to have without powder. But I do normally have powder. Oh well. All right, so let's clean up. Okay, before I show you guys how I look, I just want to go over again what I used because I feel like it was way too fast. This is what I put on. This I got on my Ipsy bag. This is what I put on to moisturize. And it was nice. This is propolis in it. Formulated with 80% propolis extract and natural humectant full of antioxidants. So that's nice. That was in my Ipsy bag this month. So cute. Okay, next thing I used was the concealer. So, I love this concealer. The only thing is that it's like thick, so you need a powder to set it. Otherwise, it'll start settling into fine lines, but that was my mistake. Eyeliner I used by NARS. I used it in a couple other videos as well. The mascara that I used is Too Faced Better Than Sex Waterproof. I got this as a sample from Sephora. The ColourPop eyeshadow in Amaze. Ooh, the sun. Gorge. Lovely. This is my, I'm like missing the back part of it. But this is the ColourPop brow pencil in black and brown. That's the color. So this is Black and Brown by ColourPop. This is the blush that I used. This is Lychee and Gold by Seraphine Botanicals. Really pretty packaging. Okay, so as you can see, it's just sparkly eyeshadow and mascara because that's all I had time for, but my under eyes definitely look better because they're a little bit lightened, and I have eyebrows as opposed to before, so that's okay. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Bye, babe. Hopefully my parents don't come home and start wondering what the hell I'm doing. Should I do 5 minutes or 10?